That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Rag.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Please don't squeak. Thank you. Pete's workbench. Web shooters.
Down the next street, Dover!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Pete headed toward the next street over.
Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas.
Who's there?
Construction.
If he comes back this way, make sure you don't hit him with more than two bolts.
He's changing. I think we'll need more.
You there? I'm on it.
I think Pete went this way.
Where did that come from?
Couldn't keep hiding.
Come now, girl. Give up.
Checking construction area now. First house clear. Checking second house. Second house clear. Checking third house.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Peter, I need you to come.
Miles!
Look up!
Go after him!
Sorry I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
Pete?
No, you're still in there, Peter. You have to be. This might sting a little. Better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
Yeah.